actually, we missed a very important thing. I write songs, and that's what I like. I do music. These are full from front to back of just songs. Pages and pages of lyrics and ideas. Something that I'll probably never use, but, I mean, because they're old, I just like to keep them around for nostalgia purposes.